A baseball game isn't the only reason people are heading to the Birdcage tonight. The Career Night at the Ballpark event is happening right now to get people interested in technical careers. KELOLAND's Sarah McDonald explains why there's a need to fill these positions.
This mobile work trailer travels the country for Renew Energy to maintain wind turbines.
They have pretty much every tool that they would need in basically a shop atmosphere just right in this trailer. And so it's great because we get to drive this to site, perform that work like an actual shop would do without having to move that gearbox around the country.
Renew Energy is just one of the employers set up outside the Birdcage ahead of tonight's Canaries game. Career Night at the Ballpark is giving potential employees the opportunity to explore technical careers in the region.
We saw a need for a workforce and supply chain development, and it's really a outreach to the public for parents and students to understand this career track. There's not only the wind techs, but we also need electricians, welders, truck drivers, host of careers here that not only support the wind industry, but also the electric utility industry also.
Brett Citrowski with Renew Energy says there is a growing demand for these types of jobs.
A need for quality technicians, people that are eager to work, people that are willing to get paid a healthy amount of money, because that's definitely part of being a traveling technician. But there is an absolute need for technicians in pretty much every category of wind company within South Dakota.
And they hope this event will highlight some of those careers.
It's a great career track, and quite frankly, it's an outreach, but it's also a celebration of that career track. We need, the public needs to understand how good these jobs really are.
In Sioux Falls, Sarah McDonald, KELOLAND News.
Now, this free event runs until 7 tonight. There are about 12 employers there, as well as technical colleges.